The line dancing finals are on this weekend. Practice, practice, practice. Tough cop, tough cop.
They're claiming nothing matter.
Found him!
Who in this town has a pretty big knife?
My mum's got one.
You're right, Cass.
I just want to solve it.
Why haven't you found the killer?
I'm looking very hard at you.
They're sending in the big gun.
All right, who ordered the ride to the morgue?
I can solve this.
I am this close to catching the killer.
No! I didn't do it!
Who's gonna catch the killer?
You are!
Free to go, Barry. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
You can't stop the murders. Nobody can stop the murders.
Yeah, it's like that Village People song. They had a biker, construction worker, sailor, cowboy, an Indian, and a cop. It was either a cop or a dentist. No, no, wait on. No, no, it was definitely a cop.
Yeah. Oh my God, Akmal.
We're next.
I don't want to see Tony anymore.
I think he's a really cool guy.
Yeah, how about this idea for a movie, okay? It's about two guys who grew up in a small country town together. They're best of friends. And then one day, one of them, a smaller one, just pisses off and leaves his mate behind. It's called Betrayal.
I've just thought of a great one. It's about this bald prick who's obsessed with line dancing. And he just goes on and on about how he wants to solve crimes. But he just talks. And the girls don't like him. You know why? Because he's a fuckwit. The end.
Let's dance.
Though you're close to me, we seem so far apart. Maybe given time, you'll have a change of heart. If it takes forever, girl, then I'm prepared to
shoot. I'm not sure.
The day you give your love to me won't be a day too late. To me, you're everything, the sweetest song that I can sing all day.
You've locked the keys in the car.
No, I didn't. I just shut the door.
We've got central locking. Hello?
Since when have we had central locking? Hello?